Yeah, when I was a Jitter boy, bro, I wasn't really, like, never comfortable, like, running trains on. Like, I have, but I wasn't really never comfortable. Well, like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, with another, like, rat, just standing, watching all that shit, man, naked, man, you feel what I'm saying?
I feel you on that, dog. And sometimes, bro,
yeah.
I feel like you be scared, too, bro.
Nah, someone be wanting that.
Oh, no, nah, facts. Now, nah, when you let them know, bro.
That's true. They want you.
That's true, but what about when they open that door, let get in? Some can't keep a gangster like, you feel me?
Oh, nah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nah, that's that borderline rape. We ain't doing none of that. Like, hell, no. Nah. Now, I tried to get one of my dogs, bro. Started crying. And I know it was wrong, but I'm like, this my you feel me? You know that trip pressure, bro.
Like, that's what I'm saying.
I'm like, and it was his first.
Yeah,
but I was fucking, and I'm like, man, I mean, I let these come in, man. I was like,
Nah, she was a gangster.
She started crying. I say, I told you, brother, oh, man.
She don't get down like that.
She wants you to come
in. Mm-hmm.
Man, why you try me?
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? Like, that shit kind of dangerous, dog. That's why them hoes be screaming, like, after the fact, like, sometimes bitches, niggas be forcing them hoes, like, in the mix, they, you see when that whole Eugene Carr, whatever the fuck her name was, when they say Trump raped in the designer store, and you know what that hoe said, when she got all that money, I'm not a screamer.
Oh.
Yeah, they were like, how the fuck you just, you feel what I'm saying? Like, you was in a designer show, like, you designer store, you try in the dressing room. Like you didn't scream or nothing. Like, she was like, I'm not a screamer.
Oh.
And that take you to back places like, okay, it just happened so fast on a bitch. And now they go back and, like, they feel bad about this shit. Now it's like, after the next day, like, I can't believe these niggas did this to me.
Oh, she snapped.
Now they go scream on you, and now you got a rape charge.
That's what I'm saying. And that shit crazy, bitch. Like, cause them hoes might let you do that shit, cause they probably was scared, bitch.
Even torn, like, some of them hoes just be, I learned, like, some of them hoes just be vibing, like, they just got their pick of who they want to fuck. And then, you know, niggas, the scraggle along on the entourage, they be want to, you know, these niggas I ain't really been fucking, now I get around the hoe, they just feel like, bitch, a hoe just ain't say no, she want this shit, cause she done came to the room, she drunk. Bitch, hell nah, bitch, she want to fuck. And they get super aggressive.
Super aggressive, bitch. I done seen that shit, too. I be like, boy, it's time for me to leave when you start vibing like that.
Bruh, and you know me, like, I'm one of them niggas, I love connection, so I want to, like, damn, I know the whole sound, what the whole do, like,
okay,
I'm there,
yeah.
I damn, I want to know what credit score, like, and I'm talking about, this is my first time meeting them.
No, that's how I be, me too, bro. I got to get to know you, bitch. What, man, what you got going on? I'll get the pussy later. Let me see what's going on with, you know, getting to know you first.
I want to get the pussy, but at the end of the day, like, I want to get to know you too, like.
Oh, no, nah, we gonna get the pussy the same like, day, but we just want to know more about
you. When a bitch go to telling me, like, oh, she been raped and shit like that, and I was like, oh, shit, nah, that shit done fucked up.
Fuck the whole vibe.
My dog in there, my dog over there, fuck, we done had a hard conversation. Now it's like, damn, I can't even fuck you now. Like, we just cool now.
Mm-hmm.
And then I tell my dog about it, so my dog telling me, like, but that's what you be asking all the motherfucking questions trying to get to know these hoes.
He like, you don't fuck the whole vibe up, Polo.
That motherfucker, though.
Mm-hmm.
So it be time where it be like, man, I don't even want to get on all this with this bitch, but I'm one of them hoes. I'm one of them niggas. I just like to get connected with them hoes. You know what I'm saying?
No, that's true.
But some niggas don't even, they be just, bitch, fuck that. Bitch, give them hoes a few dollars, bitch.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm one of them niggas too. When you come over, bro, let's say you got some good pussy, but you ain't got no personality, you ain't coming by it, bro. We got a vibe and talk.
Yeah, exactly. That's
like, this hoe boring, but she came through, we ain't talk, we don't fuck, now she
sometimes
gone.
Sometimes the hoe be feeling like niggas be boring.
Yeah, yeah, see, I like to talk, but I'm gonna make them hoes laugh, we gonna vibe, we gonna whoop de whoop.
What? I'm telling you, bro, I like that shit, though, but. No, why you think Trump won the Republican primary, bro? Even though all that shit happened, like, I'm watching the news. I watched the real news this morning, man. And Trump on his way.
I heard he running that bike, ain't it?
Man, I thought, man, damn, because I seen what he did. Like, January 6th, bro. And I'm like, they went off in that bitch.
But you know, Trump got a Trump got a fan base though, Polo.
But why you think they love Trump so much?
I think because he keep it real, bitch. He say what the fuck he want to say. He don't give a fuck.
He ain't really no politician.
Yeah, you
he unapologetic.
Mm-hmm. And you see, even niggas love him, boy. Boy, niggas got that money when Trump was in office, bitch.
So you don't think Trump a crook?
Man, if you ask me, Trump a street dude.
You don't think he a crook? He just got popped for like $450 million. They say he was scamming in New York.
What you mean? You know he part of the Jouette.
they say he for $350 million, bro. The judge found like, okay, look, bitch, this is a high level of fraud. You feel what I'm saying? Like, bitch, you hit for $350 million plus interest, so that shit came out of $450 cash.
And
you are, yeah, like, this what he owe, like, I'm like, God damn. And he's still running.
No, running, and they say they loving it, too.
$350 million?
That's a lot.
You got to respect that. And he's still out there on the race, running.
You're trying to
maybe the president.
Yeah, that one said. I think they want him to be the president too, bro. I think motherfucker. You see, no shoes selling too, boy.
I ain't even gonna lie, bro. They sold out.
They sold out.
I ain't seen no niggas with them.
It was one nigga that bought some, went viral.
And bro, on top of that, like, I see this nigga on his golf court. Guess we were jamming too.
Was it Boss Man?
Huh?
Who you jamming? Boss Man D-Lo. Who you was jamming again?
He was jamming to that. That boy from out of Texas, man, who got gunned down.
Oh, yeah. He got gunned down?
Who got gunned down?
He was jamming.
Out of Texas, man.
Oh, what's his name? Boosie Homeboy. What's that nigga name again, fam?
Man, what the nigga name is, he gonna come to me, man.
He be singing on the track. I know who you talking about, man.
Oh, man. Damn, what that nigga name is, man. God bless the dead.
I just seen that video, man. RP. Damn, what's his name again? Hold on.
I thought that you.
Hold on, dog. I know the nigga talking about. He be jamming, bro.
Man, what that nigga name? Ooh, that nigga go to church with that shit, too.
Hell yeah.
You know we stepping day to day.
Yeah, that right there. What the nigga name, though?
Man, I don't know the nigga name. I just know the nigga music, man.
I know the nigga name, though. It just slipped out real quick, bro. Hold on, I'm already looking that bitch up real quick.
I ain't really started listening to that nigga until he got killed.
Now, you know how that shit be. He was beefing with, what's his name, too? Them boys, too, in Texas. They were beefing with each other, too.
Yellow Bees, nigga.
How we don't know the main nigga name, dog? That's crazy. Hold on, dog. Cause I stay watching his manager do interviews and shit, bro. Mo3, nigga.
Mo3.
There we go. I'm like, we can't slip up like that, bitch. That crazy.
Mo3. Yeah, Trump
with
Chandler. Mo3, bro.
I seen that shit.
I seen that shit.
Jamming that bit hard, like, wow. Too.
And it's like Trump, a nigga feel like they more connected to Trump than Biden. I ain't even gonna lie. That's why I think Trump. And then it's like, when I talk to my people, like, you know, like black people,
mm-hmm.
like my people, like they 70, 80 years old. And bro, if you say anything good about Trump or nothing bad about Trump, guess what? It's beef. You a Trump supporter. Cause it's like, now Trump done did a lot of fucked up shit. Now they feel like he a womanizer and he don't respect women and all that shit though.
Man, Trump like a rapper.
Man, Trump definitely an entertainer.
Dog, that one I'm saying, like, he an entertainer, but he dropping them hits. Man, he's doing what he
wants. Yeah, you seen what he said in South Carolina, man. The lights out here, I only see black faces.
He gonna keep it real.
Say, man, I only see black people, man. I only see none of me in the crowd. I only see you guys.
Well, he got keeping it real 100.
And I feel like they be saying, oh, he racist. But I feel like everybody really racist.
Everybody racist in the type of way. I be telling niggas that shit.
You feel what I'm saying? Like, nah, it's a problem when you start discriminating against a person, but like, everybody feel like they racist better than, I'm black and you know I'm okay. You feel what I'm saying? Like, hey, so you gonna vote for Trump before Biden, huh?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, even though I ain't no voter though, but if I had to vote though, bro, I ain't gonna lie, I whoop-de-whoop.
Shit, your vote probably count. if you could.
You feel me?
Cause Trump, yeah, yeah, like.
Cause Trump motherfucker. But niggas seen that
Trump
money.
Trump gonna free that cheese.
What? Trump had everybody
Trump
getting that
free
money.
Trump gonna free that cheese.
Trump had everybody getting that money. But my business was booming.
Well, and the economy is so fucked up. Like for old people, it's crazy.
What you mean? Break it down.
Like Granny can't survive on like her retirement, man.
Hell no.
Nah. You know how much groceries is on them fixed incomes? Come on, bro.
Man, you gotta have them lower side hustles going on.
Man, they taking your shit, man. That shit just too much, bro. Like food is too expensive, bro, right now.
No, I be saying that shit. I go buy a plate for me and my daughter. That baby be like 50. I said, we gotta cook this shit, boy. Just buying this shit like this, just 50 up, baby. We do this one more time. That's 101 day off eating.
Man, what? And insurance costs so much now because everything new now. Like everything, the insurance company's going up. Like, man, insurance high though.
Nah, definitely up though.
They got the blue ass car. It costs more.
Electric
car. But they want $18 now for cell phone insurance.
They want $18 now?
Man, that bitch used to be $5-$7.
Oh, Lord. Don't tell
Why
me
not
they raise
the bitch filed a claim.
Don't tell me they raise my shit. I don't know. Because, you know, I got cell phone insurance. But don't tell me I don't know. I'm getting finessed now.
Man, who you with? Who your service provider?
AT&T.
I don't know about AT&T, but T-Mobile Assurance. That
insurance,
the protection plan, that'd be $18 a month, man.
God, I had T-Mobile.
And you gotta have it on that 15.
Hell yeah, I got that bitch on all my phone. That shit break, I get a whole new one for like 50.
Man, you check it out, bro. See how much it, you ain't see like no increase in your bill lately.
I gotta check. You know I'm on auto pay. I got to go look, man. I gotta go see what's going on, man. You never know.
They just get it, man.
That's what I'm saying. I gotta go see.
Go see how much your protection plans is.
That crazy. You just put me on point. I ain't know. They going up on everything like that.
Hell yeah. That insurance company getting rich right now, man.
Damn.
Man, they raising premiums like a motherfucker.
So, boy, what about if you had to vote? Who you vote for, Biden or Trump?
See, I don't know, bro. Like, I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. I don't know. I don't even know if I vote, but I don't know if I vote for that, the president, bro.
Yeah.
Because it's like, who you going to choose from? I want another generation of fucking presidents. And it's still like, man, what's my Biden 81, Trump down to 77, 78.
What you felt like Obama did, how he did when he was running that shit, though, bro?
I feel like Obama did what he could.
Okay.
But he like, wasn't really a savior.
Yeah. I feel like Obama made niggas lazy a little bit.
It was good for what he did for the culture, bro. Just seeing a black man and like he inspired a lot of others.
I feel like the white folks did that. Now you can't say ain't no black president.
Oh yeah, that's how you feel.
You feel me? Now we can't be like, damn, ain't never gonna be no black president. He did, but we gave you one. We gave you one for twice, but he ran 8 years, man.
Danny Gay Cook, then Kamala Harris is a woman between, but here nothing. She ain't do shit.
Nah, she a gone. You talking about that mean lady? She a gone, bro. She a gone.
And both of them prosecutors, he was like, he passed so much shit when he was a senator, boy. He killed the black man. That's when they did all them drug crimes, them suit with them bills and shit, passing that drug bill, man. And Clint signed it. He the one presented it.
But you be how you man, be knowing Brian, how you be knowing
it up.
How you be knowing all this shit, Polo?
Man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I just be paying attention to shit, bro. I be looking shit up and shit, man. Brian fucked up, bro. Back in the day, just look at what he was doing back in the days, bro. To niggas,
what he was doing?
You will see it,
oh.
Bro. He just felt like a nigga was a super predator. Lock their ass up, man. I'm telling you, man, drug laws are crazy, man. He helped pass that shit, man. Nigga been a politician for years.
Well, which one he helped pass?
I wish I could just write this shit down, like the notes. I wish I had the notes, but just Google it and look it up, bro. And you'll see, bro, what Biden did, bro, when he was like a senator. I think he was a senator of Delaware or some shit.
Man.
Yeah, yeah.
That shit crazy. That was, this shit be deeper than rap.
And Kamala Harris was a prosecutor in fucking California. Well, fuck all them politicians and shit. What's hot right now though, man?
Man, right now what's hot?
I know Boss Man D-Lo hot.
Yeah, I just put a little video up. Y'all niggas gotta start jamming your own music. Y'all do music, but y'all jamming Boss Man D-Lo harder than y'all own music. But y'all don't even know y'all versus y'all own shit. Y'all just drop.
He got his wave right now, man. That nigga motivating.
Yeah, but that if you a rapper, nigga, you need to bitch and motivate your own music, nigga.
So you say like rappers don't supposed to really like listen to other rappers?
I feel like you need to learn your shit heavy, bro. I know certain rappers that don't listen to other rappers, but you hear them niggas sit in the game, but I don't
know. I do too. Like, I don't be listening to other rappers. Like, I listen to music, but I don't really listen to other rappers.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of them niggas really be rapping. They don't really be artists. They don't really be having a passion for music. They just feel like, oh, he did it, I can do it. Them niggas don't really be real artists and really be real rappers.
Yeah, they don't got love for this shit. They just doing it because they see another nigga doing it.
I'm talking about like a musician, like love all kind of art. They can listen to country.
Yeah.
They can listen to Afro beats. Bitch, they can listen to jazz.
Mm-hmm.
They can listen to rock, pop. Yeah, man.
Nah, if you love music, you got to give all that bitch a little chance. Some of that shit be riding too.
What, man? I be listening to country music, man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fucked up by Rascal Flatts.
You said because of who?
Yeah, yeah. Rascal Flatts. Oh. That's cool, man. I be, man, what? Then I go Afro beats on their ass?
No, Afro beats fucking the game up.
What? Africa's fucking the game up.
I was telling my dog, you need to make a little Afro beat song, cuz. All this gangster shit, bitch. You do a little Afro, you might go international, cuz.
Man, go to the clubs in Africa and see what they like to jam, how they vibing.
No, that's what I want to go take a trip to, bro. I want to take a trip to Africa, Polo, bro. Like, go see what the fuck going on over there, bro.
Nigga thinking the motherfucker just be in them villages walking around barefooted, climbing trees and shit.
Not knowing it, but niggas on iPhones turning up over there too.
They wearing designer too, bitch.
What? They get internet a motherfucker.
Man, what? The internet is a motherfucker, man. They be just showing all the malnutrition that African man. Show me some Ghana. Show me how I look at Ghana.
Nah, cause they show you gonna wanna go take a trip there. They don't want you to see all that. They want you to think that bit the jungle.
I've been seeing them Africans, man. They be
getting BBLs and all now, cuz.
I don't think they really need you to BBL and BBL.
They don't need it, but they doing it, but they getting their ass, they doing all that shit now. I'm like, damn, social media.
Oh, they don't got Americanized.
They don't got Americanized, bitch. You know what social media, bitch. Bitch, you know ain't nothing cooler than America, bitch.
I heard, bitch. But niggas take it for granted. Niggas take America for granted.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie.
We been here all our lives. Niggas take America for granted. Man, them third world countries, boy, they just wanna go to Disney World.
What? Not no, we ain't. Bitch, I ain't never slid over there, bitch. That crazy.
They just wanna come to America and go to Disney World.
Man, I don't know you here, but what you about to say?
Nah, what you say I ain't here?
Nah, they wanted to ask your opinion about what you think, you know, with that P. Diddy shit, with all this shit he got going on with the boys and the girls, man.
Man, damn, bro. He been saying that shit for a long time. Like, he a real big, like, he real powerful, bro. Come on, man, they gonna do whatever P. Diddy say. Now all of a sudden they wanna scream on him.
Dog, they be trying to bring a nigga down, huh?
They been like, come on, bro. Okay, you been doing all. You know you was a weirdo from the beginning, but you sold your soul. Like, what would you do? What you gonna do for this bag?
Mm.
And they done did it. All of a sudden, they on a winch. They on a witch hunt. Now they want a double back for that bag. Not saying like, come on, bro. Like, my nice say he was abusing her and making them fuck all his homeboys and shit like that. You know? And he like other dudes, calling dudes late at night. What the fuck, this nigga? How could he feel like he call you 3 in the morning?
Unless you gave him the modem, nigga. You done made it okay for him to do all that, though. Because I would be like, nigga, you calling me this late for?
Come on, man. You feel me, man? Like, come on, for him to be like, oh, I'm over here. Man, come over. I'm in the bed of my wife. You call me 3 in the morning on some weird shit.
Oh, that money make niggas go crazy.
Yeah, man, he just, like, that shit weird, bro. Like, now all of a sudden they trying to take.
You have 1 minute remaining.
don't know, man. Mm-mm-mm. He did it, bro. They just gave that nigga the key to the city in New York.
They trying to, if they did, they gonna try to take a bite. Nah, because he's losing a lot of endorsements, too, bro. Niggas jumping, like, running.
50 Cent on his ass. He done got rich, dog. Really on that liquor, man.
Dog, I don't know you seen, but they said.
Didn't know he was doing all that shit, man.
They said Russell Simmons left the country, bitch, because he was about to get them type of charges, too, bitch. He went somewhere with them crackers.
You know what I'm saying?
He went somewhere they can't even go get him.
Damn.
He left. But he not even in
this. Niggas weirdos with all that money, huh?
That was crazy, bitch. I guess, I don't know, bitch.
Niggas talking about something there well-dressed for $1 million and all. What else you would do for the money?
Oh, how you feel about that, Polo? So they say, look, man, you ain't got to fuck nobody.
You ain't reply, say, man, if you compromise your morals for some money, you a hoe.
So they say, Polo, you ain't got to fuck nobody. Just wear this dress. We got an M&M for you.
Thank you for using Global Tellink.
Damn it. I want to hear that shit. M&M? Boy, damn it, dog. Free that boy, Polo. Till next time, y'all know how we rocking, man. Y'all already know Tippy Toe. Y'all forget to hit and like and subscribe, man, because we going to be turning up. Everybody want to hear what Polo got to say. We going to make it happen. Touch that nose, nigga. Stop playing with it. Glee.